Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make a tamari whiskey sour. If you guys want to learn how to make more cocktails like this, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And let's get to the ingredients first. So for this cocktail we're going to need whiskey, tamarind paste, simple syrup, fresh orange juice, and fresh lime juice. Alright, so we're going to start by making the tamarind paste. Alright, we're gonna start by adding ice to the mixing glass. 1.5 ounces of Jack Daniels. One ounce of tamarind paste. Three quarters of an ounce of simple syrup. Three quarters of an ounce of fresh lime juice. A quarter of an ounce of fresh orange juice. We're gonna shake it. In a rocks glass, I'm gonna add fresh ice. Finally, I'm just gonna garnish it with an orange.